Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bahut bahut shukriya.
I only wish to assure all of you that the Indian Army is fully prepared for any kind of a contingency that may arise on the line of control or in the hinterland in our great nation. We are always concerned about any untoward activities, but be rest assured that whenever any wrong thing happens, Indian Army is capable and it is always ready to give a befitting response to any contingency. Thank you.
Worldwide, any, if you have any taking any special
War issues. We keep preparing ourselves at all times. Modernization of Indian Army is a continuous process. There are a large number of newer technologies, newer weapons and systems which have been introduced over the past few years. But like I said, this is an ongoing exercise and more inductions are likely to take place in the coming couple of years. Thank you.